All right. If you want to see another season, what you tell them, don't give me a reason. If it falls past the abandoned, dressing all black, about to act up. You see the strip, I'm of a different breed. And if I fall, I'm landing on my feet. If it falls past the abandoned, can you hear me, white boy?
Yes, now I can.
For shizzle my nizzle?
Yeah, honky. If you ain't in Ukraine, then where the fuck you at?
I don't get that.
I showed you the video already.
Did I get it then?
After I showed you the video, yeah. Because it's the fucking chick on the beach going, if you ain't at the beach, then where the fuck you at?
Oh, okay. Now I feel you. Ooh. Now I smell what you're shitting in.
Hell yeah. My ass is all like wet and sweaty from this pleather chair.
Hell yeah.
Oh, dude. Okay. You know how like you just get to a certain age and then it's like the little things in life that are just great? One of them being that I found monkey butt powder again because they changed all their fucking logoing and shit. I'm so happy.
Nice. Glad you have your ass powder.
Oh, dude, monkey butt powder, so great.
Oh, I know what it is.
So wonderful. I love it. But they changed
it. I never used it.
It's not yellow anymore with a monkey with a big red ass on it anymore. It's all like... my viewer left. It's like, all black and, like, sleek looking and shit now. Like, it doesn't look like it's...
asshole powder?
Yeah. Like, it blends in with, like, the dude wipes and shit now, you know? Like, it's not all, like, put this powder in your crack, son! I'm just happy I found it again. I thought it was gone. I'll drop that ammo right back down there.
Drop your hammer back down there. Sniper. Why do you always get that first?
What?
How can you always get the sniper rifle first?
Because I don't want it. That's how this game goes. If you don't want the gun, you get like 7 of them. Oh, I scared myself. Because I like let my finger wander too hard on my controller and then it shot, so I spun around.
Broke right through your toilet paper.
Yeah.
I daisied my dukes. I duked my daisy.
That's right, bro. My ass, and I love smoking grass.
I got 2 tickets to paradise. Won't you come and get some ferret lights? Yeah, I did that again. Cause I got 2 tickets to paradise. I just like that I can hear stuff. cure everything, not just half.
Two tickets to your mom's ass.
Pack your bags, we're leaving the day after tomorrow. I was at this the Alicia Keys concert. This girl with a lip ring said it was closed cigarettes, so I had some. And now I need your pee, Dwight. Do you want a legendary combat shotgun? Or a epic havoc pump?
That
one. Which one?
That one.
This one?
Yeah.
Because I took the Maven.
I've been doing really good with this gun, so I kind of like this one.
I got a couple kills with it tonight. Like, I think they might have changed it just a little bit.
Feels like it reloads faster.
Yes.
Doesn't
like,
mean
by
it's
a hair of a second, and that's all it needed.
Joys to new algorithms.
Yeah. Al Gore has rhythm. You see how weird my head works?
Unfortunately.
Algorithm. See, that's how I get there. Now I have pictures of Al Gore dancing with polar bears. Like, doing the twist. And I'm not talking about the kind of twist Kurt Cobain did. Heyo. That's a heroin joke.
Oh, I never really got that.
That's what happens when you know junkies most of your life.
Word.
I saw this video the other day of this cop, like, talking to this, like, I think it was on one of Soup's videos. This cop talking to this, like, Mexican dude, and this dude was fucked up on something. And he kept calling the cop Poppy, and I don't know why it was so fucking funny.
Because you imagine me calling the cop Poppy?
Probably, because he was like... He was like, what are you doing over here? And he's like, I'm just walking down the street, Poppy. And he goes, don't call me Poppy. And he goes, I'm sorry, Poppy. Officer, I'm sorry. It's like, dude, just over and over again. He kept calling him Poppy. And the cop was, you could tell the cop was like, you are so lucky there's a camera on my chest. He was gonna deal some damage to that kid.
Was he going to use his D20?
Yeah. What the hell? Way up there. Yeah. D20. More like D's nuts.
Get it? You're talking about test.
Ball.
Been a very nutty plan.
Come on, people now. Smile on your brother, everybody. Get together. Try to love one another right now. Oh shit, you're up there. My bad. You just came up there.
He
What? Fuck, oh, that. Smoke that.
There's no way they got me.
Build. Protect yourself.
Block me. Oh.
Fuck! I hit the wrong button. Woo.
He got you.
Yeah. If I would have hit him like one of those two times, you know, because I had the jump on him when he knocked down the fucking wall.
I had the other one, and then
he must have been at like 5 hit points or something. What was that, woolly mammoth?
I'm trying to say something without getting kicked off of Twitch. So I had to like process it, and I was like, okay, don't say that. There's a lot of communities that are gonna get mad at
this. Guess one of them, the fat community?
No, there's no. Oh.
Yeah. Cause I'm fat, so I get to talk shit about fat people.
You know, that's fine.
That's my one oppression Olympics point that I have. After that, I'm screwed because I got blonde eyes and I'm white. Or blonde eyes. Blue eyes and I'm white.
I got blonde eyes and blue hair and I'm white.
I got blonde eyes and blue pubes?
Yes.
Yo, dude, did I tell you that?
Wait, so if you have blue pubes, does it actually look like there's a... Your dick actually belongs to a smurf?
No, my skin's still white, so it's just like, man.
That would be the other way. The blue skin and white pubes.
Yeah, I'm like I'm an inverted smurf.
Yeah.
I'm a snurf.
Snurf on this.
That's like right, like Ricky
so
from Trailer.
This...
Ricky
so
from Trailer Park right Boys calls him Snurfs.
Right. I have a samurai character. We both have samurai characters.
Yes. Yusk! I want the fucking all-white red mask one of this, because that one's fucking dope.
I want the other version of this one that I have, like the different colors. The colors are crazy. What the heck is that?
I don't know. Later, potato. You know, I went over to my Spanish neighbor. I gave him some of the fish I caught. He was like, muchos buenos or whatever. And I was like, mushy beans to you too, man. Thanks. It's from Sanford and Son, really. It's just so funny because some dude comes up to him and he's like, "Buenos dias, eh?" And he goes, "Eh, beans and disease to you too, man." Fuck, I'm so
fucked up.
There's so many people around me. What is this dude after me for? Died. Somebody died.
hear them, but I can't see them.
Going stealth mode. Shit, we about to pop off like biscuits. Underneath the display. Oh, hell no! Is it because I said beans and disease? Get extra points for like raising people because you probably get a fuck ton of XP from this.
Probably. I don't remember.
Considering how often you do it.
Sorry, I'll be there.
I will be there.
The boss.
Man! Oh shit! Yeah, that's what I need tonight. Yeah. This fucking terrible garbage shit. Fuck. I'm playing Commie Fortnite tonight.
How are you going, buddy?
If you get me, I'm just gonna try and get out of the storm.
Yeah, fly out of there.
There's a gold gun over there too, man.
Some recharge jumpers over there.
Nope. Storm is about to move too.
Get up there so we can get a car and get the hell out of there.
I'm fucking dog ass.
Treasure chest right in front of us.
Mm-hmm. Oh my God. So quiet. Yeah. Island's done. Are you fucking serious?
On this rock. He's rising this guy. There's gonna be two of them here in a second.
Damn it. Because I was higher level than her. Right?
What time is it?
Not even 11. Huh?
These pills. This headache is kicking my ass. I've seen these pills kicking.
Yeah. Have you tried cutting your dick off?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I just know that's like a go-to remedy for a lot of things nowadays. Just rip your dick off, it'll all be better.
Say refill it with almond butter?
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah, then you can just like, you know, wipe some bread on your grundle and you're good to go.
I did that before I even filled it with almond butter.
Oh. You know, pioneer.
Oh yeah, I'll try to be.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Gosh, Maxley, your dad knows how to fuck.
Your dad doesn't have sex.
Simon, I prefer Mama Ray to Mama Ray.
Yeah. Oh, drop it.
Oh, okay. Wrong button. Over here.
Slap it.
Here you go.
So many people are already doing
shit.
It's actually quite intimidating.
Do what?
There's so many people landing here, it's quite intimidating.
Do you wanna go over here then?
I already landed, buddy.
Oh. Alright. Huge. That's what she said. Fast as fuck, boy. I think I'll stay with the Havoc and try it out this game.
For shizzle. Somebody's on the dot. On the flag. On the dot. What the fuck?
Yeah. 7 o'clock on the dot.
I'm in my drive time. Cruising the streets.
I got some weird fucking crackhead waiting for me. Pull up. She's like, you got a rock?
Come after us.
Say hello to my special ed friend. The 703, I'm a G in my hoopty, cruising the street. Is Wayne Brady gonna have to choke a bitch? My voice is just like, I blew my voice out so good last week at the hockey game, it's still gone.
Was it from all that penis?
Shit, I wish.
Penises.
Cops!
Cops!
Tickleberry! You know it's springtime because the hose started coming out. Cops!
I fell two flights and I didn't even mean to.
What do we have over here?
No, probably some stuff in Bob's butthole.
What?
What are we talking about again?
I have no idea.
Oh, okay, cool.
Do you have two keys?
I'm one.
There's a heist explosive assault rifle.
I only have one key.
I have one. You can have it if you want that.
Yeah, let's go blow some shit out. I got another key. Do you want anything from up here?
Yeah, buy that purple DMR.
Yeah.
We get zooted.
I like the keys.
They've been working out for us lately.
Chicken. Buy chicken.
Haha, you punk bitch! I have to deal 100 damage while under the hot bag.
That's health, that's health. I think it's the green ones or the... Oh, that was a hot bag, sorry.
You're all good.
Right there.
Right here.
Slurp room? That just don't sound good.
Time to go kill. I don't steal, I kill. Boy, I smell ya.
We got a war brewing over here. I got him. He popped. He popped. I think we got all of them. Look, we both got 5 kills. Unity!
Unity!
Under the influence of the cocaines.
Unit here.
I'm muted. I need to claim the island. Yeah, I got hurt like a motherfucker.
Really?
Yeah, I did.
How?
I don't know. It like took my armor and my health down half.
Same again.
Fuck. I'm hitting this jump pad and just getting out.
Gotcha. I'm on my way. I need to try to find some shield.
Right here. Here, come over here. I got a bunch of slurp.
Yeah, you do.
They're almost dead. Down them. Dead them.
Go left, I'll go right.
Where are you?
Thank you.
Ooh, hey fucker. They popped.
Please have a good sniper.
Oh, no sniper. Whoa, man.
You need sniper ammo?
No, here, I need a sniper rifle.
Oh, you need a sniper rifle.
I don't have one. Which is sad. Oh, oh, we need to go.
And kill them.
The other one's inside.
I just wanted to eat it.
He's right above you. Don't miss. He's right above you.
Oh, bitch! Japanese in his name, I have no chance.
Oh shit, of course that's a special kid that knows how to play this game amazingly. As soon as you saw the amazing little Asian symbols. Oh, and we're screwed.
Yep, I'm screwed. Probably knows math too.
Here we go.
Got all the angles. Poonet and Puntee. Oh, hell no. Creed just showed up and started dancing on me.
Hell yeah.
Survive storm phases while carrying a weapon of epic rarity or higher. I feel like I've done that a lot. How is that one not done? I need to bounce off an air vent and open the vault key card.
Brutal basin. It's one of the easiest things to get.
Alright, vault. That works for me. Thank you. I'm gonna die. Nope, I slid down the mountain. Whew. I need gun.
He's coming.
Here. I just see him. Oh shit! There's one behind me too. Ah, Darth Vader! No way! Fucking Darth Vader got skills.
Dude, and I was moving on him. I even used his own builds against him.
No, I thought you were gonna kill him.
I fucking had him really fucking ready to play. Spread my cheeks.
Speaking of eating ass, the Italian said that she drove past Big Germ. Earlier today.
I don't know who that is or what you're talking about.
Harvest Lead.
Oh, Jeremiah?
Big Germ, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Now I know who you're talking about.
Yeah, I was telling Triscuit the reason he's down there is he's trying to suck on all your toes. He's trying to get them out of that big toe.
my toes.
My toes, bitch.
That's true. That's why I said the feet pics was true.
I poppy.
The Cheez-Its, I'm sorry. Cheez-It feet pics.
Like, are you talking about sending, like, crushed up Cheez-Its on your feet, or holding Cheez-Its in between your toes?
Whichever ones you want, homie.
I don't want any of them, but I just wanted to find out, like, what you were thinking.
You're lying, you want all...
I do not want your feet pics of your fucking feet covered in Cheez-Its. Please, I do not...
Totally want it.
Don't, no, because I know you'll do it. Don't fucking do it. I know you'll fucking do it.
It's a waste of Cheez-Its. I like you doing it in the packet, because then I don't ruin them.
You should get that... you should get a another box of them, so you got the little bags. And then make like slippers out of the bags.
Start gluing them to my fucking feet.
Dude, I have a box of Cheez-Its. I'm gonna start saving boxes of Cheez-Its and build something with them.
I haven't had Cheez-Its since I started my diet, so.
Oh, yeah. Diet?
Yeah. I don't eat anything with vegetable oil, corn oil.
Smart.
Yeah, it really is. I feel a whole lot better.
I should probably put this fucking seahorse down. Yeah, I have all rare weapons, right?
You what?
I have all rare weapons.
I have one gray and one green. Welcome to hell.
He built himself in. That was awesome. Good job, bud.
Well, some people aren't too smart.
I mean, that's some shit. Hey, Baraki.
My turn. Oh, they're here too. Go hunt and you stay there.
Yo! Blue Havoc pump.
Save me anything.
I didn't really think anything. Oh shit.
I hear him.
Is there somebody else here?
I thought there was. Unless I heard your footsteps, but I'm pretty sure I heard somebody's footsteps. Hey, get over here. Dude's right over here. Got my gun. Sniper rifle would be nice. On a blue sniper rifle. It's my baby, bro. I can't help it.
I didn't even see where they're at.
That's why I'm the sniper, and I'm above everybody else.
Yeah, like, I'm like, I don't know where the fuck they even were. care of this.
You ruined my slide.
Did
How
I?
Dare you?
He's about to get doo-doo buttered.
Damn it. Oh man, dragon's breath. Damn our sniper bullets.
Nope.
Damn. I was about to say, you didn't find the sniper rifle. Well, I did. Who's that motherfucker in the window?
Is Brocky.
When did you hire an NPC?
Like a minute ago.
You didn't think about telling your partner that you hired a giant white bear and almost blew his ass to pieces? He almost died, and then I was like, hey, come on.
Ooh, I'm getting shot at. He did. How do you give characters commands?
I don't know, I still haven't figured that out yet. I still need to complete that one. 412 miles away is, miles, meters away is the island.
Ah! Hold left on the pad.
I got people on me.
Blew your knees out.
Goodbye.
There's like two or three people up here somewhere.
They did.
not sure how many are over there.
Two. They're blue.
Oh, okay. Because I thought there could have been maybe three, but...
Oh, no, yeah, there's one missing. You're right. Because I took out one over here, then I took out one with helping you. So there's still one missing.
Way far away. Yeah, 240, 250. Very far off in the distance.
Two floating above us. They just took a rift.
Right next to a rift right here. There's rifts all over the place.
Take one, I'll catch up.
I'm ahead of you. Oh. Yeah, all the shooting's going on. Down that way. Hey, I see it.
Oh, purple sniper rifle, yes! Thanks, buddy.
Where the fuck is that?
Oh, top of the castle. Oh, I dropped my gun. I dropped my shotgun.
Yeah,
He wasn't very smart. He ran right into it. I don't know why people charge that fast.
Then
you get fucking slapped up.
I do that shit.
Just wait for them to come to you and you slap them up.
I'm in my little hut on the ocean.
One team left.
Uh-huh.
I just need to find these hoes. Found him. Down to one. Nice game, baby.
Wee!
That's how you do it right there.
Yeah, you go.
Everything we did this game, we have to do it again next game.
Yep, right. How many kills did it? I didn't even see.
I had 10, you had 4.
I had 4?
Yeah.
See,
really
I'll play by myself and just fucking unload on people. And then when you get on, I can't do fuck all. It's so annoying.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. It's just, it fucking drives me crazy. Like, I played earlier, I did a single, and I swear to fucking God, dude, I had like 12 kills. But see, I'm probably also, like, you know, going against people my same skill level. So.
I've learned how to.
I'm just straight ass booty.
Retard build.
Yeah, I don't know how to do that fucking autistic Howard Johnson Red Roof Inn. It's an autistic Motel 8.
We'll keep the light on for you.
Autistic La Quinta? Is that what it was? Yeah, Autistic La Quinta Inn.
That's where we're going.
Yeah, I have to talk to Cluck.
Oh, I did that one earlier. That was the first game I did. Yeah, we went into work this morning. And my boss looks at me and he's like, hey, just let you guys know, get out of here at 12 o'clock. And I was like, what? So my weekend started at noon, baby.
Nice.
I wanted to go golfing, but it was raining. Make sure you open early because you got to get around the mountain. He's on the other side.
Yeah, I'll be good. Camp champ.
Did you fart?
No. That was my mouth.
Those are your bowels?
Oh man, that is fucking something from my nightmares.
What?
This Cluck thing.
Isn't it creepy?
I hate it so much. Oh my god, it's... Oh no. Somebody saw a vision from a demon and then drew that, I swear. It's... I hate everything. I can't. No. Can I kill him?
Yeah, if you want to.
I hate him.
let me get rid of this. Yeah. Grab that.
We don't actually have to kill him.
Oh, too late. Killed him for you, buddy.
So
you
creepy.
Feel better that he's dead?
No, because I know he'll respawn.
Probably.
Next game. I'll have to come back here and kill him again.
We got douchebags up on our 150, 151.
What a lay.
I'm gonna go put a finger in their butt. Is that a tactical move?
Finger patrol.
Finger to the anus.
Yeah. In wrestling, it's called a butt drag.
Oh, I do that all the time.
Oof. So does Brocky. I bought him some doggy Benadryl today. And I'm not even giving them remotely close to what they say to give them. Because I'm like, I'm not going to just give this dog like 3.5 pills.
Got one. Yeah, I was just trying to kill this guy. He told his buddy where we were at.
Ah! Like that?
Yeah, something like that.
I'm a good humor man.
Oh, this dude's right on top of me.
14, 12. I'm gonna die. It's all good.
Gotta get you back to your crown ghost. Gotta get you back to your crown ghost. Run, little China girl. Run! Fly back to your crown. Fly back to your crown. Land on your crown. Please don't go away, crown. Please don't go away.
Woo!
Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy. Let's go kill this boss. I kinda need health.
those are they all three of them dead?
I believe so. Wait, where's the?
I have the key card.
Okay, I was like, I don't even know where the entrance is. How... Oh, there it is.
The wrong way. Oh yeah.
You're blocked in here. Come on, sniper rifle. Damn it. I got a toilet to take over here.
Oh shit.
Get out of the toilet and take a sharp right. It's like this whole day they're still not giving me aerialists.
Really?
Oh, I just got it. I was like, are you serious? They're never gonna give it to me?
Oh shit, damn it, fuck.
What?
I hit the wrong button. There was one I actually wanted. The exotic and heist weapon. Oh shit, come on. Come on.
Oh, exotic grab bag?
Yeah.
That's a good one. God, I'm never gonna get a fucking sniper rifle. I've opened like 20 chests and still can't get a rifle.
Let me get near one. Here.
Are you shitting me?
Look inward to your brown eye. Find a sniper rifle. I wish you could shoot the fish when they jump out of the water.
Is that you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
People outside. Let's fuck them right in the face. Watch him. I'm waiting for one stop movement so I can put a bullet in his head. Sword go.
Oh fuck! That was a good shot. Down. Yeah. That was a good ass shot on his part. I got heal. Oh shit! we go. The short bus is complete.
Hell yeah.
We picked up the final person. Hi.
Yo, what is that space alien fucking thing? I want that. I know I don't have it. Do I accidentally have it? That'd be cool. Probably not. Hell yeah.
Dude, I'm getting sleep.
Yeah, smell this right, motherfucker.
My butthole feels it.
Yeah.
Wait, what were we talking about?
Bitch, go to sleep.
I like sleep.
Hey, what are you doing tomorrow?
Nothing.
Tony works like 12 to 9 or something like that if you wanted to play.
Yeah, but it. That means you can yell and get all crazy, huh?
Mm-hmm. But right now, I think. After this game, I'm probably gonna pass out. She's not even ready up, so I think I might just take off here and you two can play.
Panda! I'm having a rotating night of duos.
Mm-hmm. You're from Leah to me to Panda.
Hello!
There she is. Quick, hurry in. Hit the button before combat can leave. Yeah, I was on here with Leah, and then when combat got on, she left, like, right as he got in the party. And then he was like, I'm gonna get out of here. I'm like, no! I don't want to play more duos. I want to die in trios really quickly.
Alright, I'll play a few games in trios before I pass.
Come on, baby. You barely touched your roofie. Bo.
Yeah, I normally do an anal suppository of a roofie, and then I take an ecstasy, and then I see which one kicks in first.
Do you ever watch the show Tacoma FD?
No.
So, it's the guys that did Super Troopers, and it's like a fire department. And in one of the episodes, some dude passes out. Like, he takes NyQuil, and like starts using a fleshlight and passes out. And it gets stuck, and he ends up having to call like the fire department to get it unstuck.
Interesting.
It's a funny ass show. Explaining it like terribly like that did not do it any justice whatsoever.
Okay.
Here come the men in black.
Gonna slap Chris Rock.
Keep my wife singing. Fucking
Whatever the guy equivalent of a dominatrix is, I'm gonna become that, and my name's gonna be called Huevos and Slave.
Huevos Rancheros.
Huevos Rancheros?
Mm-hmm. You got that ranch dick.
Yeah.
I got people landing on me, so I'm gonna kill them. Is that okay with you guys?
Yeah. What sword?
Hannah didn't say anything. She was like, nah, bitch, you don't get
She didn't say nothing.
She never says nothing when the brown guy's on.
I know. I will
Hannah don't love me no more.
I don't know. Maybe she's in public. Maybe it's like that. Maybe she's half a bag deep in Taki right now.
True facts. I'll take that sword. Come the men in ass.
Alright.
Oh, there she is. What up?
What up?
Chicken butt.
Ah, gotcha. Got him. Leah had the unfortunate privilege of playing duos with me for like an hour.
What do you mean?
She was stuck playing duos with me and I was being retarded as hell.
She does not know you very well.
I know, it was funny.
Yo, I got two purple shotguns over here, guys.
Oh, you just took my gold, bitch.
Yeah.
I'm gonna stab you with your mom's dick.
Can you suck your dad's dick with that mouth?
Yes. He's mad because it's your not pee, it's not your penile.
Oh my god, that's
P9.
P8. Remember Nate from our last job?
No.
Really?
Yeah, I try to forget most of those people from there.
Oh.
Nate.
Big fat dude that took shits in the fucking locker room. Big fat fuck. Tall, lot of hair, stupid as hell.
Oh, okay, now you're talking about.
Anyway. So, you know, I've been hanging out with Hunter a little bit. And apparently him and the rest of maintenance runs around going, "Hey Terry, I have a word of hot dogs for Nate, Terry." It's constantly on a hunt, and there was talks of, like, he said something about some strain that was like, it's seriously called like something like meatball or something like that. He's like, this motherfucker gets in charge, and now, like, they're called, like, you know, Salami and Oscar Mayer Wiener and shit.
I don't know what you're talking about. Sorry, I'm not very...
You're good. You're good.
I'm like, half dead over here.
I know. I'll tell you later.
Yeah, repeat it tomorrow, and I guarantee you there might be a different response.
I guarantee
you. Know what's
crazy? I guarantee you, know you there will be.
You know what's crazy though? My brain doesn't function, but muscle memory to Fortnite is perfectly fine. How does that make sense?
Well, yeah.
Cool, look at that.
What?
Anybody want my charged shotgun?
Ugh.
I love that thing, dude. My charge shotgun, but I did my exotic grab bag and got a heist. Heist
Yo,
Maven.
We got someone on the hill. Dude, get headshotted.
Oh, yay. Okay. Quit being a pussy, bro. I'm fighting.
Yeah, bro.
Don't be a hold dog. Just die.
Watched a goon video and fucking Soup started going off about British people talking about like they probably eat slugs on toast. It's quite nice, really. Slugs on toast, is that real? Sounds like something British would eat. It's quite nice, really. Although, I'm not gonna lie, I will fuck up some beans and toast. But not like the British beans, because pine beans and tomato sauce are nasty.
Where are your friends at? Oswald killed him. I'll be nice, so I'll make you quit.
Oh. Oh, we have one going, that's why.
Any help, any help, any help. Joe, bring me back, Joe, bring me back, I'm right here. Joe, mama.
It's on the other side of the wall.
Panda.
An assault rifle and a purple sniper. inside this little cabin right here. You got a guy coming up behind you. Behind you guys, behind you.
Oh my god, why did this keep happening?
Oh, caught in the reload!
That was scary, the nuts. One more.
Damn, Panda, why so serious?
I'm smiling.
Huh?
Summer's quiet.
Yeah, I know, it's weird. Like, you concentrating real hard?
No, I'm just tired.
Are you staring at a can of orange juice?
A can of orange juice? Like the frozen concentrate?
Mm-hmm. Because it says concentrate or stream.
Shut the fuck up, I hate you so much right now.
Thank you.
I kind of want a Little Caesar's pan pizza right now.
Oh god, that sounds good.
I know. It makes my chest hurt thinking about it though.
It makes the backside of the nuts feel weird.
You should have washed it then.
No, I like that from under.
Give me that funk.
Give me that sweet, that nasty, that gushy stuff.
It's Superman, that hoe.
Where are we flying? Guys want to go to Brutal Basin?
Yeah.
See if we can die there.
Oh damn, why are you Why are you almost dead, man?
I killed two with kinetic blade because I didn't have a gun.
There's a slurp truck over here if you want to hit that real quick.
Nah, it should be good. Odorous.
What?
Let's see it coming.
Oh! Did you get that sniper rifle I marked?
No. Where is it?
Right yonder.
I'm on the way. Oh, I see it.
They're very south from us.
I know, I don't want to leave yet though, because I want the vault. Not me.
You?
Not me.
I saw something in the seasoning aisle today that I almost bought that I would have just sat here and eaten a whole jar of it by itself.
What?
Fucking Cinnamon Toast Crunch in a bottle.
Oh wow.
Yeah.
That sounds yucky.
It's just cinnamon sugar.
Was that our target?
No, they're way south. Oh, there's some more over here. Like, they're coming up the hill.
The boss is here.
People headed this way. Yup. Right there.
Edit, boy, edit. He said, no, I'm just gonna break through.
Wait, where's Panda?
She's in here.
Oh, she's already in here. Nice. Anybody got any extra sniper on them? Thank you.
Climbing through the shitter.
Oh, come on. Can't hear, butthole. I did like 7 hits with the sword, and then he had like 1 health left, and she comes and blows his head off. Come on.
Hell yeah. I just gave them a fucking haircut.
Go up and to the right inside that building, there's a jump pad. You can jump over him. Pull out your DMR, shoot the guy on top of the hill. You got this, Panda. Fuck!
Alright, that was fun, dude. I'll play more with you tomorrow.
Alright. Head back to the lobby. Pant, are you good? Like...
Yeah.
Like, you don't have to play if you're tired as fuck.
I'm, like, so out of it right now.
That's what I'm saying, like, you're just so quiet, it's weird.
Fucking tired as hell.
It's very creepy.
Okay, well, how about this? You said what? From noon to 9 tomorrow combat, you got, like, time to scream and yell and be retarded? You already jet out that fast?
Yeah.
Damn. Alright.
Oh my
well.
God, bro, there's literally like something, there's like spit or something on my TV. My God, I literally sneezed and oh my God, I just looked up and I'm like, oh fuck. Yeah,
I got a little bit of sneeze on my TV right now. Alright, yeah, he said noon to 9, so I think we're gonna try and, if you want, like, we should be on, like, most of that time.
Alright.
I'm gonna try and stream, like, all day tomorrow, I think.
Alright.
So, yeah, go get some sleep. I just streamed, like, 4 hours of fucking Fortnite. Shit. Yeah, hook up with us tomorrow. I'll try to get Leon here too. And then maybe I'll tweet some shit out. I'll throw it on Instagram and see if I can get some viewers and shit.
Alright, bet.
So, yeah, I'm gonna go eat some potato chips. Alright, I'll talk to you later, Panda.
Alright, peace.
Yep, later. And as for you, Twitch, thank you for watching parts 1 and 2 because I had to reboot in the middle of it. Thank you for all those who watched. Don't forget to follow, like, subscribe, Wolf on Instagram, Twitter, Twitch, YouTube, at Legoosh, LEGOOSH 412. Please, much appreciated. I fucked up really bad this week and I blew a job that I could have retired from, so yeah, much help, much love, everybody. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoy it. Yeah, thank you again. It means more than you think. Love you guys. Have a good night.